East Palo Alto. I'm in the mid, you know what I'm saying? I'm in the center in the mid, early 90s. Used to be out here. My family, my cousins, you know what I'm saying? The Washingtons used to be on the street. Michael Gray, you know what I'm saying? Rest in peace. You know what I'm saying? Kiwi. It's all Midtown right here. Shout out to all Midtown Balls, you know what I'm saying? And this is where it started when my cousin was killed. Early 90s, you know what I'm saying? Back in the early 80s, we used to grind right here. I used to be on Jervis grinding with the round trees and stuff. And, you know, it's like where I got my game from, and my gangsterism was in East Palo Alto in the mid. Now people think I came from San Jose, but, you know what I'm saying? My real people, we came from East Palo Alto in the mid, Panamanian. This is where I was at. It's minister. Bernie Jervis. You know what I'm saying? This is where, you know what I'm saying, I came from. I shot my first video, Street Life, right there. I was bailed out with the cameraman and stuff after my cousin got killed on Willow Road. I was so hurt, I had to shoot a video. You know what I'm saying? Eddie Miles died on the street. Y'all know Eddie Miles, everybody, that family. Lord, I pray. Praise to God for, you know, delivering me from evil. Shout out to Allen Next Level. We out here, man. It's quiet now, but it used to be a block.
Well, shout anybody else out on out here.
Yeah, shout out everybody from East Palo Alto. You know what I'm saying? San Jose. My folks got me out there. You know, but mainly my people from EPA. My family. Shout out everybody. You know, all the young soldiers from the mid that was out here. You know what I'm saying? With us when we was out here. You know what I'm saying? I was freestyling, and Michael Washington came through, you know what I'm saying? It was, you know, trying to put me on, you know what I'm saying? And that's what really started, because I was rapping against everybody in Juvenile Hall and rapping against niggas from Frisco, Oakland, everywhere. And mainly it was Ad Capone.
Shout out to Ad.
Totally insane out here. Shout out to the Hood Stars.